Hello everybody, I'm Karina Batat from Israel. I'm super proud to be on this stage today. I'm a primary school teacher at Gordon School in Petah Tikva, an MIE fellow at Microsoft Educator Community. In the next 25 minutes, you will get to know a little bit about me. I will talk about the amazing opportunities Minecraft Education Edition brings into the classroom to change the way we teach and learn. I will share with you some of my best projects in Minecraft, projects I made with my students, and finally, we will get to know my current project in Minecraft Education Edition, the Math Olympics. At the end of this session, I hope you will be anxious to start your Minecraft journey. We will have 2 to 3 ideas on how to get started, and you will know the various settings of Minecraft in the classroom. Of course, hope you will learn a bunch of new stuff. Ready to race? Great! So let's start with a few facts you must know about me. As a girl, I love to play Atari, but I'm not a gamer. I started my teaching journey as a physical education teacher. In 2008, I joined MEC, definitely a change maker event in my profession. MEC helped me to find my way of teaching, innovating, being brave, and without fear of failures, embracing change, curiosity, and creativity. And last, but definitely not least, collaborating. 2015, founded Beta School, the Israeli Future Classroom Lab. In 2018, I joined the Minecraft Education Global Mentor Group, my next change maker event. And here I am at E2 2021. So let's get ready, because we are about to take off and land directly to my classroom to see amazing things happen when we use Minecraft Education Edition. And don't worry, for this special trip, you will not need your passport. So what is so special in Minecraft Education Edition that a teacher like me is so crazy about it? It's a full learning experience, an immersive, open adventure with endless opportunities where the student designs their own learning product. The what, the where, the who, and the how is an adaptive platform to any subject. You can teach history, heritage, geography, science, language, cell, and to any student. Each student can find his or her own way in Minecraft. Minecraft Education Edition is the way we can encourage the independent student. Learning by Minecraft develops a student who is aware of the importance of planning, testing and reflecting, and all in the playful setting that they love the most. With Minecraft, the learning experience involves curiosity, creativity, and collaboration, empowering students to go beyond their imagination. Minecraft is an innovative tool for teaching and learning, building maps and with simulations and stories, but also evaluate the learning process the student did. Learning by Minecraft develops cognitive and execution skills, handling information and knowledge, planning research and problem solving, performing experiences, reasoning, and everything in the game framework they like best. Collaborative skills, teamwork and division of responsibilities, communication skills, expressing thoughts and ideas clearly, oral communication, receiving and giving constructive feedback, contributing to group discussion and peer discourse. Mathematical skills, simple arithmetic, operation, measurements, angle, areas, volume, and scale. Computer and ICT skills, use of digital collaborative tools. Thinking skills, critical thinking, systematic thinking, creative and inventive thinking. Yes, including Minecraft Education Edition in my classroom transformed my teaching journey into a long life learning experience for me and my students. According to a study published in September 2021 by David Barrell and Catherine Ringland about lessons designed with Minecraft Education Edition by teacher, three main teachers' profiles were found. First, the teacher who built the game within a game. The second, the teacher who built the game as a lab or expedition. And the third, the teacher who used the game for student representations. My profile is blended between the second and the third teacher profile. I'm not a world builder, but I love to create and build challenge in Minecraft Education Edition. I always start to plan my lesson from a pedagogical view. And now we will go fast between two of my awesome past projects. The first, MPT-X2. Back in 2018, a mega project in celebration of the 140th anniversary of the city of Petah Tikva and 70th Israel anniversary. The project involved 12 schools, one challenge, to restore the past of the city, reconstructing important public buildings. As you can see, in this example, the Petah Tikva school, one of the oldest schools in the city. Another example is the City Grand Synagogue. The challenge was also to build the future of the city. The challenges were published in a shared OneNote, where the student found all they need to know and do. To run this project, I worked together with 30 teachers, TopEdu, Microsoft, and the Department of Education at Petah Tikva Municipality. The setting was multiplayer, and they all were playing in the same server. To overcome the limit on the number of players at the same time in the server, we create a timetable for each school with specific hours. The second project is called Ancient Greek. It's a unit in the history curriculum for sixth graders. 2 years ago, I decided to make it different. I decided that this time my students will learn using Minecraft. I split the class into small groups of maximum 5 students each. Each group chose a city, Athens or Sparta, and an area to explore, regime, education, culture or commerce. I recruit one of the most famous YouTubers, Mr. Hotmill, to create the promo to the unit. All the learning materials were accessible to them in OneNote, and the setting for this unit was multiplayer. My computer, the server, and the teams were invited with a code to my world. Including Minecraft Education Edition as the tool to recreate the Greek culture, the education system, and the system of the government was awesome. They work in teams of 5 students. The challenge was to restore the city of Athens and Sparta, trying to reconstruct the characteristic of the regime, culture, education, and commerce. And now, I'm very proud to share with you the Math Olympics by Minecraft Education Edition, my actual Minecraft project. The idea was born in an attempt to create a competition in mathematics that could also combine collaborative work and mathematical thinking in an innovative way. The project is a collaboration between the MAC supervisor, the primary education department at the municipality, TopEdu, and Microsoft. All the 5th graders in Petah Tikva, 3,500 students, were invited to participate. Petah Tikva chose Office 365 as the educational cloud service, and all the primary schools are connected and use Teams for remote learning. So I create a new team for the math teachers leading the Olympics. Through the teams, we communicate and they receive all the information and updates. The Math Olympics included 2 stages. The first one an individual one. Each student had to answer a forms questionnaire. The form was open for an hour only. To the next stage proceed the students that had gotten the highest score, two girls and two boys from each school. They will then participate in the final stage. The final stage is a group stage. Each group will have to tackle 8 challenges and they will have to do it as a team in a Minecraft world. As you can see in the video, the groups are of 4 students. In the race, they will meet NPCs and they will receive from them the challenges. The team will resolve together the challenge, and if they do it in a good way, they get a GG or a good job, and they will be able to go forward to the next challenge. Until the final stage, the teams receive 3 additional workshops. One about Minecraft, one about how to build an app, and one about computational thinking. After the final stage, we intend to open the Math Olympics to all the 5th graders students in our district, so they all will be able to play in the Math Olympics. Isn't it amazing? Let's watch a short video about what my students have to say about learning by Minecraft.
אנחנו אוהבים לשחק מיינקראפט בשעות הפנאי, כי זה גם עוזר ללמידה, גם ליצירתיות וגם לכיף.
מיינקראפט גם יכול לעזור, כי יש הרבה דברים במיינקראפט שקשורים למתמטיקה.
אני אהבתי אם היה לנו גיאוגרפיה במיינקראפט, היינו יכולים לבנות כל מיני מקומות מפורסמים ולבנות כל מיני ארצות.
ב-Education Edition במיינקראפט אתה יכול, המטרה במיינקראפט לא רק למשחק, אלא גם ללימוד.
You enjoy my session? So let's enter the Mac community and start learning how to Minecraft in the classroom. Here's the achievement code. Copy to your profile in the Educator Center site. And if you have any question about Minecraft, don't hesitate to contact me. Here is my mail. Thank you for being such an excellent audience.